Number 8 says, how is the graph of g of x of x to the third plus 2 related to the graph of f of x equals x to the third? Just like number 7, we can tell that when the number 2 is separated by itself, this is going to be a vertical shift, and it's plus 2, so it's going to be 2 units up, and the only one that says up 2 units is A, so the answer is A.